Hiya, hiya. So it's Sunday, and I haven't really vlogged much this weekend because I've had a pretty tough weekend, I must say. I mean, Friday night was fine. Didn't really do much, just watched Gogglebox, which is like my favorite show ever. And my necklace is messed up. And then yesterday, I don't know, Chama was at football all morning and most of the afternoon, and then he came home and wanted to just chill out. And I was excited to do things last night, and Tom just didn't want to do it. So, I don't know. My head always, like, goes a bit crazy when I stay in the house for too long. Football. Always football. Football. Which I don't mind. I love football. But, I guess I get a bit of cabin fever, and, like, I look forward to the weekends because they're the times that I can, like, actually do things and not have to worry about work, because I work 10-hour days, 11-hour days, so it's frustrating because I really look forward to the weekend. And then, I mean, Tom, like, works just as much as I do, if not more, so I guess he kind of looks forward to the weekends to just chill out a bit. But I, like, want to do things. Like, if I'm not doing something, I'm the type of person that needs to be doing something all the time, or else I, like, go crazy. So, yesterday and last night wasn't the best. A bit exhausted from it, to be honest. And it's been like that for the past month, I think. So just going through a little something. But today is a new day. I'm gonna try to be more positive. I'm gonna go to football. Going to then do some, I think, shopping afterwards. Some retail therapy. So come along, guys! Woo! I'm gonna end this very, very short vlog here while I'm trying to focus. There we go. Sorry it's been a short one. Everyone has tough weeks or weekends or months or whatever. So this weekend was a tough one for me, but I had a very lovely Sunday, and all you can do is be positive. And keep on trying, keep on trucking. Now, I am gonna go have a bath, a lushy lush bath. Grandma Reaper! I wrote a product review on my blog about the Lush fair trade foot lotion. I'll link it down below. And yeah, that's that. Just heard someone like anyway, that's that. Hope you all have a great week. Excited. Happy March. Lots of lovely things happening this month. And yeah. Step one foot in front of the other. Shout out if you know that song. Okay, I'll leave you to it then. And I will leave you with a shot of my beautiful baby girl Piper. Hold on. What are you doing? What are you doing, Missy? Is Isn't she the cutest? Oh, Piper, Piper, Piper! Piper, Piper! Bye, guys! Bye!